Hi, welcome back to Terrible Fishing. We're going to talk a little about what makes a good snap swivel. I know. Yes, I use them. All right, so snap swivels, oh my goodness. You know, a lot of people, they think you're kind of lazy if you use a snap swivel, but I will tell you that swivels reduce line twist. Snap swivels just allow you to change out your baits really, really fast, but a lot of people don't like snap swivels for several reasons. So let's look at one that I like. This is a Spro snap swivel. So let's turn off the little subscribe guy. There he goes. Bye-bye. So right here, this is the weak spot. Now, notice that this Spro is actually bent. And it's called an interlocking snap swivel. And that keeps this part from being pulled out. But this part right here drives me nuts until you get a good quality gauge on this. And when you unlock these and then relock them, sometimes it bends that little clip down, and then you're always you're fudging with it. But you could get something, you know, from a company called Spro. Spro actually makes a high quality snap. And I use these on my BFS all the time. And when I go to top water, maybe I won't use it, I'll direct tie to it. But most of my baits, I do use this type of snap swivel. It allows the bait to move freely because it actually has, you know, that hinge right there allows that to move. And then of course the swivel reduces any kind of line twist. So what makes a good snap swivel? Well, really, you need the interlocking bend, and you need a really decent gauge that doesn't easily collapse on you and open up or break off if you mess with it too many times. A good snap will allow you to, your line will not twist, which will make it last longer and will reduce weak spots on your line. It allows your bait to swim and move more naturally the way it's designed to. And that interlocking secures the snap better than a straight connect. So give that a shot. I love the Spros. So see what you guys think.